A driver was taken to the hospital after his vehicle collided with a fire truck. That crash happened just before midnight near Coal Mine Road in Jefferson County and right in front of the fire station. South Metro sent out these pictures of the scene. The engine was responding to an alarm when it was hit by a sedan. The driver of the sedan had serious injuries. No firefighters were hurt. The state patrol is investigating that crash.